I'm in Deep Space Nine, what aliens define. I heard that they're blind, but they don't need eyes. I'm in my spaceship and it won't capsize. Looking at the stars, now I'm staring real hard at one cause it's moving, headed my direction. Climb and consume me, I turn on the thrusters. I can't get flustered, I got my laser ammo and my asteroid busters. Yup, now I notice that it stopped. There's a voice in my head and it just started to talk. We just escaped from a lifeless rock. Now we're looking for a spot where the sun is hot. We just searched your brain and we know you're not from this part of the universe. Hey, you're from a place that they call planet Earth. Wait, how do you know that? Cause it's all in your mind. Yeah, the area exact, and they're gone in a flash. I turn my light speed on, do my light year dash. Then I get to Earth in a couple minutes flat. Looking for the star, but it's no longer intact. It's ships in formation and they're ready for attack. I turn on my cannons, I'm about to have a blast. Start on the small, save the big one for last. Turn on my thrusters, headed for a cluster. Spitting out my lasers, aiming for the wings, cutting them like razors. Now they're losing balance and they crash into their neighbors. Now they're on the offense, aiming for my cockpit. I'm letting off some rockets, slipping through some pockets. Now I'm getting nauseous, but I gotta stop this. I still got the buster, gotta launch it at the big one. But it's got a big gun, it's aiming at me. Thank God my ship spun out of the way of the laser ray. Cause it just hit the moon, knocked a chunk off and then some. I put too much tension on the steering control. I'm rolling out of control. I can see the big gun and it's ready to go. I launch a buster at it, aiming right at the hole. I hit my target and the gun explodes. Now the whole fleet's on survival mode. They reformed the star when they hit the road.